ChokeOuT. Gonzalez to the scales first. He'll be making his Glory debut. A young kickboxing career of one win and two losses, but he is a veteran of over 40 mixed martial arts fights. He comes in MMA-wise on a 4-5 win streak, undefeated in Bellator, by the way, and a former WBC US Muay Thai champion. Fighting tomorrow night out of Menifee, California. Hoping, no doubt, to have support of hometown fans. .675 for Gonzalez. Here now comes his opponent, Mr. Paul Daley. Fighting out of Nottingham, England. Doesn't matter for this man whether it's a cage or whether it's a ring, always known as a prolific striker. Semtex carries a kickboxing record, by the way, 20 wins with just 3 losses, but 17 of those 20 wins have come by way of knockout. He'll be making his Glory debut tomorrow night. He is a winner of 7 of his last 8, a former European and World Muay Thai champion, and in interviews talks about his love, actually, of switching back and forth between the disciplines of mixed martial arts and kickboxing, but very much looking forward to getting back into the kickboxing ring tomorrow night for you here at the SAP Center. Welterweight division, 3 3-minute rounds.
ChokeOuT Cancer.